Now that we are done with the program of birthday paradox, you must remember we used a library named Date Time Minute. So let me try to explore this library and show you what else can we do with library date time. Date time library can be used to display even today's date. So how can you do that? You just write date time dot date dot today with round braces. So it will display the today's date, the current date. Okay. You can even segregate the date in terms of year, month and day. For that, what you need to do is, you just need to write dot strf time. In round braces, you have to specify what do you want to display. I need to display only years, so I'll just write percent y. So it is 2018. If I want to display the month, you just write B, capital B. So it has displayed the current month. And if I write D, it will display the day. So it is 31st. Okay. So it can be used to display many other things also. So I'll just go through them. First of all, if you want to display the week number of the year. Week number of the year, how can you display that? So I'll just write so that you also keep a track of what we are doing. Week number of the month. How can you do that? You just write date time again dot date dot today dot strf time. And in round braces, you just write capital W, percent capital W. So week number of the month is 22. I repeat, week number of the month is 22. So after this, what can we do? After that, if you want to display weekday of the week, so you need to write. What do you need to write? I'll again write week, day of the week. Again, you have to write date time dot date dot today dot strf time, and in that you write small w, percent small w, and press enter. So weekday of the week is 4. Okay, that's how you can use the date time library. There are other things through which you can also use. I'll show you one or two examples more. First is if you want to display the day of year. Okay, how can you do that? Print day of year. For that, again you have to write date time dot date dot today dot strf time, and in bracket you write percent small j. So let us press enter and show day of year is 151. After that, if you want to display the day of the month and day of week, that is also possible. That is, we can also do that. So I'll just show you how you can do the day of week. Okay, so let us do day of week. For that, you just need to write, first of all, write here day of week. Yes. And how can you do that? What do you need to change here? You need to write percent A, capital A. That will display day of week. So day of week is Thursday. It is actually Thursday today. So this is how you can use the daytime library. You can also use it to display the current time. How can you do that? I'll just show you. You just write daytime, again daytime, dot now. So it displays the date, current time. First of all, it will display the date, then it will display hours, minutes, seconds. This is how it works. Datetime.datetime.now, it displays the current time. I hope this datetime library exploration is useful to you guys. Happy learning.